1. The number of people who believe something does not determine its truth. 2. I don't like putting people in their place, but I do like to put myself in the right place first. 3. Try to be a Muslim who dares to reveal his true identity rather than hiding it. 4. A Muslim's identity cards are compassion and tolerance. 5. A true Muslim is one who stands in the right place despite the chaos of the world.